Hi everyone, I'm Audrey and this is It's On. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. I'm really glad you're here. Today's going to be our final installment of our November soups and stews recipes. I'm doing a classic beef stew. So my grandmother used to make beef stew for large family gatherings. It was one of those things that could kind of stretch. I'll be doing it today in the Instant Pot, but I will give you directions for stovetop slash oven as well in the description box below. So without further chatter, let's just get cooking.